Hello, this is Samuel Duane George. He was a sort of jack of all trades that lived between 1932 and 2018. He particularly enjoyed hunting and fishing.